Let's talk about expert estimation. So what is it? It's a first principles estimation program. It allows you to build up detailed estimates of cost, which are then reviewable, reportable, and repeatable. It makes estimating the cost of a major project, task, or developing a budget an easier process to manage. Its structure reduces risk, and it allows you to reuse any previously completed work in a way that's straightforward and reliable. Who's it for? Well, anybody who needs to estimate costs with more transparency and less risk while saving time. If that's you, you gotta get more done so you can have more fun. I'm Chris from Pronamics, and in this series of videos, we go over the basics of the program so you can get started on your way to becoming an expert. Of course, step number one is installing and opening the program. Expert estimation can be installed on any computer running a version of Windows later than Windows XP. Installation is as simple as downloading the Pronamics product selector. This will do the installing of both the server and client components for you. You can sign up for a free trial of expert estimation using the link below this video or on our website. We'll send you a download link for the product selector and your 30-day license key. Make sure you very carefully review the terms and conditions. And once installed, you can launch the program from within the product selector itself, or double-click on the icon here on your desktop. The Select Server window allows you to easily select which server of Expert Estimation you want to connect to. If you've installed both the client and server of the program on the same computer, you can connect to your local host. This splash screen displays as the client connects to the server. And when you see the welcome screen, you're ready to go. Here, you'll see a list of recently opened projects populate. And in the middle, we have links to our knowledge base, which is like a searchable online manual of the program, a link to this YouTube channel, and information about online training. Great if you really want to fast track your mastery of the program. So that's installing and opening Expert Estimation. In our next video, we'll go over creating a new project and navigating the workflow screen. If you want more technical details about the installation process, check out the links below this video to our configuration and deployment guides in our knowledge base. At any point, you can always speak to me or any of our support team on our 24/7 support number here in our Brisbane office. We'd love to hear from you.